The trust is, or the lack of trust is one of the major challenges. I don't think that there are technological solutions, including a blockchain. Trust has to be developed through genuine, human-based approach to the consequences of technology. And the trust is not a question of the trust in technology. The trust is a question of people and institutions behind technology. Therefore, we have to listen more, increase our technological empathy, engage more, and then bring the core values of humanity in dealing with new technologies.